got off the phone with Governor Cooper's office, who called me to confirm that you will be pardoned.
Oh.